Hello guys, welcome to part 3 of our Let's Play Total War Shogun 2 Fall of the Samurai with the legendary Republic of Sue. Okay, last time we got the Kagar town here and Sado went ahead and took Noto. I think these guys might rebel after I end the turn, but I think I can deal with that. And I think that is all. Now we cannot research any technologies because we are unmodernized, which is not so good. If only I could get this town OR here. Okay, I will have to send my geisha out just to check what's going on there. Nagoya is there. See what is Nagoya. Nagoya is hostile, Okazaki is very friendly.
Meetings with
Okay. Fukuoka is very friendly. Let's trade with
my
them.
friend.
And that's all we could do. Wow, I encountered these clans after just seeing Nagoya. Okay, I think those guys will rebel, so I might as well start by sending my army along that way. Okay, those guys went back. Okay, Gujo Hachiman is attacking Nagoya. Mounting unrest. Okay, they did not rebel. I think they are not stupid. I know what I was trying to achieve. Can we still get one more Ronin? I don't know if I can, should just leave my geisha around. Probably. Okay, what do we have here? Market, gambling, then. I don't want minus to modernization, so I'll go with that. And we might want even more units here, just in case. Or maybe not. Itches and mounting unrest was for from Kaga, yeah. I'll just save that cash there. I wonder if Gujo Hachiman can take these guys. Ah, looks like they cannot. They might die there. Those rebels died. Okai joins Imperial cause. Echizen is not happy. I don't care. If they want to rebel, they can. Barracks. Guys, make a market. What do we have here? One more turn for that. Okay, save the money. Plan encounter Toyoka. Is indifferent. Sasayama is still hostile. I think this time around we should have a rebellion. Unless I don't understand how the game works anymore. Have a uprising in Etches and crushing the dissidents. Don't worry about that. I know I could even crush them without sending my general, but I want him to level up, so I'm gonna send him. And this guy is my rebel there as well. Okay. -7. Now what I will do, I will split my army in two. Send one general there, send the other one here. Clan destroyed, Kanazawa was destroyed by Sado. And probably they will try to attack me next. Ah, it is fine. Eager to serve. Okay, another general. Why not? Okay, you. Go over there. And you, general, go take care of those rebels. Please don't run. No, what is this auto resolve? Not worth it. Iron Fist, okay. +4 repression, whatever. Let's fix that. Okay, I will get more money. And, development level will start increasing soon, so that is good. Okay, end the turn. Looks like those guys died. Trade disrupted with Takatori. I should start soon making that navy of And before that, I want to have a copper plating before I do any navies. So I'll wait for that. But this town, I wanted to upgrade it. So I will increase tax for one turn. Mounting unrest everywhere. Okay. So we'll upgrade this town. That's what we needed. What can we do here? Sabotage. At a school. Okay, it didn't work. Okay, these guys have a full stack army with a lot of wooden cannons, which is worthless. Okay, these guys are kind of cheap actually, so let's get more. End of turn. Okay, what can we invest on? Okay, now we have art guns. I need artillery academy for that. Sharpshooters. I don't think I need any more armies yet. And I will send my geisha. See what's going on here. For Sado. Market, field artillery, school, financial district. So I'm gonna get even more money. Hizaku. These guys and the Yariki, I wonder which one is best. Yariki has a little armor, but melee attack is not the same. Charge bonus 28. They're just kind of the same. So let's get some Yariki as well. Wakayama is going north. Hopefully they're not coming for me. Okay, just need perhaps one more building. To get the clan development level to the next one. So, okay. Can't make anything here as well. Maybe I should prepare for that Wakayama army and just start recruiting more here. Cause I don't wanna have to fight them unprepared. Okay, let's do that. We're still in 1865, so we don't need to hurry. Okay, these generals cannot normally make them anything yet. Okay, Wakayama, I think you will be my next target because you're starting to get too big here. I don't like that. So let's prepare for that. Sayama, and it's hurting my trade as well. So I'll get these armies. Okay, I will get my daimyo south. And should probably get him a few pirate guns, because by the time this is done and this is done, that's gonna be too long. So can we get two pirate guns, please? So he just looted this. Wow, he has a lot of rifle mercenaries. Some saber cav. Can I do something? Nope. City is that? What faction is that? Sado is getting too big as well. Wow, these guys, he does not want to stay anywhere for long. I have to assassinate, but before that, let's get the bard guns going. Oh, cannot afford. Damn. Wakayama hostile. Whatever. Since I can't afford more paragons, may as well do something else. Expeditionary force. Okay, Okay, I definitely need more rifle attendant. Frequently the maximum number of this unit, for real. If I have one here, I might as well send him over. And send this guy. Buff blocked. By who? My own man. The hell are you talking about? Okay, and we have some Yari key. Might as well send this general as well. Maybe I don't even need this anymore. Okay, let's use that for the town over there. Hizuku. Okay, let's get two of those, just try and see what they can do. Probably after winter I will attack the Wakayama if they haven't attacked me yet. So this is gonna be the army that I'm gonna use for that. Definitely need more Yarikachi. I do have these Yari attendants, so I think we're alright. Should be alright. Just go ahead and get these two towns if they are waiting for something in there. Assassination failed. End the turn. I'm sure he's gonna get some rebellion. The guy Wakayama there just keep getting towns without staying there. And he's going north again. Damn. If I have a Ichinchichi, I would just inside revolt. Okay, now we have one parrot gun. But to send himself is gonna take so long. Damn it. Oh, I don't need that. Let's use the money somewhere else. Construction, nothing that being key. This is two more turns. Let's wait for that. Yeah, he already lost one town there. Wakayama. Where is this Takatsuki? He has a rebellion there. So this rebel is gonna get that town. Yeah, looks like they got it. Awaji Sumato, Sumoto. Okay, these guys are rebels, so I can go take that. Assassinated general first. Saga was encountered. What town is this? Awaji Sumato. Okay, maybe these guys can make it there. Okay, development level increase, that's good. Plus 50 generated by buildings, civil or I don't know, let's go civil. I should have gone with military, but whatever. Let's continue the siege. Oh, they have a lot of Yarikachi, but whatever. Hopefully these guys will help me a little bit. And I will also diminish their forces by trying to kill their generals. Okay, now we can. Oh, training camp, I cannot do that yet. That's true. You know what? So let's go with this. Okay, and get more Yari. Kachi. This Kyoto police. I still don't have a navy. That's gonna wait maybe in 10 more turns. Okay, those guys. Oh, maybe. I want their big army to come and help me. Okay, these guys are coming, so we are gonna have a battle. Should be easy win. And I have that reinforcing army. This looks interesting. The reinforcing army is coming behind from behind. These guys are gonna get to the hill first before I do. But I wanna get out maybe here. You know what, let's just camp down there. And you know what, I will move backwards when the battle starts. And this Yari key can just stay here for now.
Prepare to defend, sir.
Okay. You guys move all the way here. You guys move down. And I will let those reinforcing guys go get themselves killed. Damn, this is starting to look like a mess. And let's fast forward. Yeah, look at them, they will get themselves killed. Thank you very much. And I'll just wait. If only I had naval bombardment. Yari key, put them in there. I think they will all get killed. These guys already have reserve force. If they were my ally, I would help them, but I'm planning on attacking them next, so this is actually good for me. Yariki. Think I will put these guys there. Some of those Yari attendant can put them here. Yeah, this is gonna take some time. I might just pause the video until they get closer. Or at least if there is some action. Okay, it looks like they started fighting each other. I don't know who's winning though. I hope they get destroyed first. I can't even zoom in there when you play in Legendary. Keeps your camera locked. Okay, the rebels are coming. They're yari. Put it like that. Make this yari attendant ready. Okay, those guys are still fighting. Okay, I think now I can start to watch and see what's going on. Okay, you guys are so dead. My frame rate is getting bad here. They renounced. Are you coming or not? I wish I had my parrot gun. Okay, these guys are gonna die. Gotta send our yari. Okay, those guys died. They were sending another one. Maybe I don't even need to. I don't know why they're going this way. It's not good for them. Everybody guard. Yeah, now they are gonna come for me. And hopefully they are already half destroyed. I have a lot of Yari key. Cast time accelerate. Let's go check our Yari key. F- think they could get one of these units here from the back, like go in there. These guys will start firing soon. They have 17 morale, that's a very good unit. And stop that. What is this? Oh, think my guys have something. Charge. Let's go in first person. You guys are dead. They're sending one Yariki, but it's not gonna do much. Let's run away, see if they're gonna follow me. If they do, it's gonna work for my
filthy cowards. Your allies are running.
That's the first time I heard that one. Filthy cowards. Okay, so now let's go get them. Okay, and I can. I wanted to mount them. Stand and fight. I think I've never used that ability ever. I think they make like a square. I think my Yari are getting some kill there, and I send one of them to get that garrison infantry unit. And the other one can go get down.
You have triumphed over the enemy.
Of course. Okay, now my general can go kill Daimyo. Well, I have it on stand and fight, but whatever, end battle. Okay, we lost. No, maybe my allies lost this, but don't think I lost that many. Yeah, those saber cars are not for me. So I got a new town. I have a new port. Why not? Come on, auto-resolve this. Those guys are gonna get the hell out of my town, and I'm noted. Okay, so now we need to fix all of this, damn it. Sport. Do I even need barracks here? Nope. Ok, trying to fix those two. It's gonna cost me a lot. 2500, this one 1200, so I need to increase tax for one turn. If I'm gonna do that. But Sasayama at peace. These guys might declare war on me anytime now. Sasayama or Wakayama. Wakayama Takatsuki is happy, very friendly. It is, but does not want to trade. Military alliance. I don't think so. Don't want them dragging me in wars. Tea acquired. Okay, we're still researching that. Guys going back. I think right now I could stay like this for like at least a year. Don't need to attack anybody really. I wanted to attack those Wakayama guys, but since I already have a town on that sea over there, I don't think it's worth it. Okay, let's fix this and that. And what else can we do here? We have a financial district. We could add a cottage industry. Send those guys there. First of all, let's put this back to normal. And probably need more armies. That's Takatsuki there. Okay, so my flank here is secure. These guys are imperial. Still might want to attack these guys though. Maybe not now, but in a few more turns. Still one more geisha. We have some Yarikachi and Odachi. Have two generals there, I can send one of them over there. Let's take care of this geisha. Plus 5 to chance of escape following unsuccessful being assassinated. Maybe that. And we end the turn. Shinobi was detected. Okay, that's Takatsuki. They have a decent army there. These guys also not so bad. Okay, you, I need you over there. I need you over there. How happy are these guys in Setsu 10? I think I will leave this unit and maybe a few others there and get my general out of the town there. I don't want to get an eye for the ladies. Okay, let's recruit more of these Hizoku guys. Rifle attendant. Kyoto police. Oh, I could do this. So, wait. Okay, where did I recruit something just now? Or was it here? I don't know. Well, we can do it next turn then. Oh, very good. Someone declared war on me, and it's not bad, because I want to go that side as well. Excellent, Nagoya. It's just what I needed. 2000 treasury, which is good. And they most likely will be coming from there. So I send all of this. And I can't even send this army there. If I leave few units here. Because I will need to take two towns there, so might as well. Those guys are still happy. Okay, moving forward. Let's do that. Tenant fields. We need the cash. What can I get here? No Dachi Kachi. And let's see what's Nagoya doing. Damn, these guys are crazy. I would make them attack me, but they're gonna regret it. Okay, one more turn, we have that. Those guys coming for me. I think they are coming for the Takatsuki or whatever. Mikawa. Yonezawa. Iron Fist. Mission successful. Okay, so now we recruited that. I think next we wanna go here. Yeah, let's just get those Armstrong guns. Really need it. Okay, now I can start making that navy. Well, you know what? Let's go first get the Armstrong guns, then we start making navies. But now I can make the training camp and get better units. Where's my shinobi as well? He's over there. Maybe I want to send him south. Sasayama. I hope those guys will not attack me anytime soon. Okay, anyway, let's end the turn. I think they chose the wrong time to attack me when I had no enemies and I just wanted peace. Now they're gonna suffer. Mounting unrest in Setsu, I don't care about that. Okay, I can get up to all these units in there. Okay, maybe two generals will do. And I still don't know what kind of units they have. Maybe it won't matter much. Large town. Hizoku should be done. Do I have some Hizoku here? Nope, so I will send these guys there since I don't have any Yariki. I don't have any Yariki in there. So they're gonna be the cavalry for that army. And what I might do is take that general, send him south. These guys are gonna rebel. So let's just accept them for a few turns. I don't wanna fight too many battles as well. Sea trade route raided. Maybe they were trying to ambush me or something. See if my ninja can do something. Nope. Okay, these guys are probably gonna run away. And I'll catch them and they're done. What? Oh, damn it. Can I still reach them? Shit. That's not what I wanted, damn you. But I still can reach them. Ah, you know what? I will save this for the next part. Doing some cliffhangers. Right, see you on part 4 when we try and destroy these guys to the last one of them.